Israel, the land the ancients called the Promised Land. India, the land of promise. India and Israel established diplomatic relations in 1992. It was a momentous beginning.
We are partnering in enhancing agriculture productivity and efficiency, boosting research and innovation, employing applications of science and technology, forging strong trade links, building defense ties, and enhancing people-to-people ties.
Long live India-Israel friendship.